Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. In today's video, we'll be sharing our thoughts on organizing your creative process in Taskade. Let's get started. Now, the first thing you must know about Taskade is the way that it works. Taskade uses workspaces and subspaces to organize your workflow, which really makes it super simple to use it for everyone. Now, let's assume that you're running a company with your team and you're using Taskade to organize it. You can very simply create a new workspace and add subspaces for different departments of operations. Subspaces in Taskade are also independent, meaning you can add separate teams and they will have access to only those projects, a great feature when you have to collaborate with guests or other teams with your existing team. Your subspaces in this instance can be called brainstorming, in progress, clients review, finished, and so on. Now your team can record tasks and activities in real time, set due date ranges to tasks, add comments, and even chat in the chat box to make sure that all your creative work gets done without any external hassle. This also lets every Taskade user organize his or her creative process and also make it work for them with customizable reusable templates, different views, and accent colors for that personal touch. As Taskade also works in real time, it's also super easy to get updates whether on the mobile app or on the website on PC or Mac. With Taskade, you'll never miss anything. Well, what are you waiting for? Go check out Taskade from the link in the description below and we will be back with a new video soon. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more handy tips on using Taskade and be sure to drop your feedback in the comments below because we'd love to hear what you have to say. Thank you for watching.